I have a very important question. Since 1 year, I wanted to ask you. Inshallah, today you can make me happy and give me a wonderful answer.
Sure.
Sheikh, I know that there is Alam al-Barzakh. In Alam al-Barzakh, for the mu'mineen and for the believers, it's a wonderful life before the Day of Judgment. So, as part of the enjoyment and part of the na'im, can we pray Allah that we can eat and get married and have a luxury life in the barzakh, in this barzakh life, as part of the rewards for the believers? Because in the Quran it says ahya yurzaqun under rabbahum ahya yurzaqun. So yurzaq. So can we make this dua? Thank you very much and God bless.
Thank you, Abdullah. Al barzakh, or the transitory life between this life and resurrection after we die. The Almighty Allah spoke about Al-Barzakh in the Quran a couple times. Once in Surah Al-Furqan, once in Surah Al-Rahman, and once in Surah Al-Mu'minun. The one in Surah Al-Furqan and Al-Rahman is talking about a physical barrier that prevents the salt water from transgressing against the fresh water when the two seas meet. Likewise in Surah Ar-Rahman, بَيْنَهُمَا بَرْزَخُ لَا يَبْغِيَانِ. But the barzakh which is mentioned in Surah Al-Mu'minun is when the wicked, at the time of their death, they beg Allah for return, when they realize that they were losers, so they say, حَتَّى إِذَا جَاءَ أَحَدَهُمُ الْمَوْتُ قَالَ رَبِّ رَجِعُونَ. You beg Allah for a return. وَإِ لَعَلِّ أَعْمَلُ صَالِحًا فِي مَا تَرَكْتُ. كلا الله say إنها كلمة هو قائلها ومن ورائهم برزخ إلى يوم يبعثون. They will remain in this barzakh, the transient condition between life and resurrection, in the graves, but their souls would either enjoy their world in heaven or will be tormented in hell until the day of judgment. This is ayah number 100, Surah Al-Mu'minun, chapter number 23, وَمِنْ وَرَئِهِمْ بَرْزَخٌ إِلَى يَوْمِ يُبْعَثُونَ. In Surah Ghafir, the Almighty Allah tells us about the Pharaoh and his host who are being tormented until this moment, and they will continue to be tormented for their evil doing until the Day of Judgment. النَّارُ يُعْرَضُونَ عَلَيْهَا غُدُوًا وَعَشِيًّا. They are being presented to the torment of hellfire, غُدُوًا وَعَشِيًّا, morning and evening. Then, وَيَوْمَ تَقُومُ السَّاعَةُ, until the day of resurrection, أَدْخِلُوا آلَ فِرْعَوْنَ أَشَدَّ الْعَذَابِ. Admit the Pharaoh and his people into the worst type of torment. So, in حَيَاتُ الْبَرْزَخِ, in the long hadith of Al-Bara ibn Azib, may Allah be pleased with him, the believer will be able to see from a window that will be opened in his grave, to see his seat in heaven, his properties in heaven. So he will say, Rabbi Aqim Sa'a. He will be in the condition of joy and delight, lying down in his grave, and the body will decompose, but the soul will experience the joy and delight until the day of judgment. On the other flip, the wicked and the disbelievers will see their seat in hell fire, so they will say, رَبِّ لَا تُقِمِ السَّاعَةَ أَبَدًا. What about food, drink, wife, children? None of that. Because we are in a state of death. The soul will get to experience the joy and delight or the torment and the disgrace. But no eating, no drink, no marriage until the day of resurrection, where people will enter Al-Jannah, will get to experience that physically. The Almighty Allah said, the Almighty Allah said, لَهُمْ مَا يَشَاءُونَ فِيهَا وَلَدَيْنَا مَزِيدٌ أَزْوَاجٌ مُطَهَّرَةٌ وَهُمْ فِيهَا خَالِدُونَ. Purified wives, and they will abide eternally forever. فَوَاكِهَ مِمَّا يَشْتَهُونَ, fruits of whatever they desire, لحم طير, etc., etc., etc. All the food and the drink, يسقون فيها كأسا لا لغو فيها ولا تأثيم. They will even get to drink from rivers of water, milk, wine and honey. But in Al-Barzakh, no eating, no drinking, no actual life. بارك الله فيك.